Tractor Power fans, this video comes to you from Rantoul, Illinois, home of the famous Half Century of Progress show that attracts over 1,000 pieces of classic farm machinery. This equipment takes part in a four-day field demonstration, harvesting and plowing on over 200 acres of ground located at the Rantoul National Aviation Center. You can learn about all the details of this show that will take place from August 26th through 29th, 2021 at halfcenturyofprogress.com. Each day, there are field demonstrations from 8:30 a.m. until 11 a.m. and then from 1 p.m. to 4 p.m. with a tractor parade at noon. The field demonstrations include classic tractors picking corn, vintage combines harvesting corn and soybeans, steam engines and prairie tractors plowing, and a variety of tractors from row crop narrow front models all the way up to big articulated four-wheel drive tractors, moldboard plowing, disking, and harrowing the ground behind the harvesters. I plan to take part in the tillage demonstration this year with my 1974 Steiger Turbo Tiger Series 1 tractor. If you see a big green Steiger with red wheels and a red grill, make sure to wave and say hello. I'll also be filming all of the show's events to bring to you here on YouTube. Now let's head out to the field so you can see and hear a sample of all the equipment that has taken part in previous Half Century of Progress shows. Hope that you've enjoyed spending some time in the fields on the National Aviation Center in Rantoul, Illinois, seeing and hearing all the different types of classic and vintage farm machinery that take part in the Half Century of Progress show's field demonstrations. If you would like to attend the 2021 show, it will take place August 26th through the 29th, and I have a direct link to the show's website in the description area of this video. It will give you the show's address, maps of the events, as well as a show schedule. I'd like to hear in the comments section of this video what your favorite part of this show is, if you're planning to attend this year, or if you've attended in the past. If you would like to see additional videos from Big Tractor Power YouTube, there are over 2,000 of them to enjoy. I hope that you'll consider subscribing to the channel. And if you would like to see more Big Tractor Power videos from previous years at the Half Century of Progress show, continue to watch this video for a few more seconds to the end screen for a direct link. As always, thank you for watching.